Fuel cell energy is ending the week down once again after reporting a smaller than expected loss for the third quarter alongside a year-over-year drop in revenue driven by a lack of module sales. Look for price to hit the $1 level over the coming days and or weeks. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, please like the video.